dinapo ang back riding para sa mga mag-asawa. May shield na katulad ng prototype na ginawa na pinropose po ni Governor Bohol Governor Arthur Yap. Kailangan ng mag-asawa na sumunod sa minimum public health standards, yung pagsusuot ng mask at saka ng siyempre helmet, no? Inuulit po natin na itong back riding po ay para lamang sa mga mag-asawa, para lang sa mga pribado, hindi po kasama diyan ang
back riding and motorcycles will be allowed only for couples beginning on Friday, according to Interior Secretary Eduardo Anyo. In a radio interview, Anyo said the measure was approved by the National Task Force for COVID-19. Anyo described a couple, they should present IDs with the same surnames. If they don't have the same last name, Anyo explained they should have the same address in their ID.
Ang na-approve in principle ay mga mag-asawa at dapat merong ginagamit po na shield gaya nung na-disenyo po ni Governor Arthur Yap ng